white history. I don't believe in yesterday. What's a black beetle anyway? A fucking roach. I'm sitting in fucking coach. My guy said I need a different approach. Cause people is looking like I'm sniffing coke. It ain't funny anymore. Try different jokes. Tell them hug and kiss my ass. X and O. And just act like I ain't had a belt in 2 classes. I ain't got it. I'm coming out to whoever has it. I'm coming.
Hey guys, it's me. Easy boy again. Let me tell you this fascinating story about Kanye West. Now, we obviously know from the previous video that he's gone through a lot, and I almost said, and I'll take you on this wonderful tour. I don't want to play the whole thing. Don't get me wrong, this is a really cool making of Kanye West song popular, which was never even released. But just to say, the more you listen to this, it gets louder and louder. I'm a big Kanye West fan. But the song gets louder and louder. Hey guys, this is me, Thanks Gamer here, and oh, sorry, this is the past recording. Okay, so basically, hey guys, this is amazing. Easy boy here. Alright. As I said in the first video, we know Kanye's mother, or Kanye's mom, Donda West, died. 2007. And that's the time. And whatever they and monster. We all know that Kanye West lost his mother, sadly, and recent tragedies and fantasies and heartbreaks and gods and beliefs and aliens and you name it. That's what Kanye is. Well, he's not an alien, but that's what he is. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. The best living or dead hands down, huh? Let's talk more here right now, huh? And my eyes more red than the devil is. And I'm about to take it to another level. Every song Kanye makes every song Kanye makes has a meaning behind it. If you already knew this, put it down in the chat. If you didn't know this, well, sit back and relax.
every song Kanye makes has something special in it, or always has a meaning to it. Kanye doesn't make songs for the fun of it. He makes songs with a meaning. And that's what this song is. This song is about haters. And other stuff that I won't say. Like, I mean, look, before we even start this, the reason why Kanye has a lot of music behind it is because of this. Same raps to get a track pain. Bought the chain and always give me back pain. Fucking up my money, so yeah, I had to act same. Shy nigga, but these hoes love my accent. Shit came after me and said, this the number two gal. If you wanna make it number one, you're number two now. Miss that goose in Malibu, I call it Malibu, yeah. Goddamn easy, I would hit him with a new style. Know that motherfucker well, what you gon' do now? Whatever I wanna do, gosh, it's cool. Look at that. The people in the background, who do you think they are? Haters! Yup. Oh, so's Kanye. Your next gun, mate. Haters. That's who they are. Haters. People who technically hate Kanye.
Yeah, shut up. Get on with the video, mate. We don't give a darn.
Hey, actually, just let me focus for a minute. These are haters because they're tapping on the glass and they're shouting, and, well, it's flipping obvious that they're shouting. But we can see the anger on their faces. And Kanye, in his subconscious mind, is like, that's what they're like technically. And with all that being said, not because of that, really. It's also because of this.
Raps are so simple now. Just way more simplicity. Just get to the point, you know? Penitentiary chances, the devil dances, and eventually answers to them. All them falling for the love of balling. Get caught with 30 rocks, the cop look like Alec Baldwin. Inner century anthems based off inner city tantrums, based off the way we was branded. Face it, Jerome get more time than Brandon. Chances, the devil dances and eventually answers to the call of autumn. All them falling for the love of balling. Get caught with 30 rocks, the cop look like Alec Baldwin. Inner century anthems based off inner city tantrums, based off the way we was branded. Face it, Jerome.
Kanye had some really strong lyrics to that song, but not only because of that. The reason why Kanye had a lot of strong lyrics to that was because of things he went through. And I know I say this a lot, but like I said, Kanye really has went through a lot. His girlfriend broke up with him, VMA problems. And please remember, don't say you will.
Why would she make calls out the blue? Now I'm awake, sleeping soon. Lands in my room.
This is really sad. Man, I feel sorry for poor Kanye. I don't know what the heck this guy's gone through, but it's just worse. No, I'm not crying or anything. That's crazy. That's just too far. I'm just thinking, for him to actually go through all that. Like, I feel like he has the right to feel that way, but well, what do I have to say about that? No, I'm just looking back at the other one.
Never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm a-